The tight ends again on first and 10. Ware. Sherman a block that opens the door. And there goes Spencer Ware. Deep into Raider territory, taken down in the secondary by Nelson. A 45-yard gallop put him at the Raider 3, first and goal.
Well, they do a really nice job. You're going to see Kelsey. He's going to block down. They pull the tackle. But look at the wall that's created on this left side of this offensive line. Smith needs to play with his outside shoulder. He needs to force that run back up inside. That's just too easy for Spencer Ware.
He got to knock him out of bounds, and Smith couldn't do that. Look at another 10-plus yards for Ware.
The shifting and all the movement.
Poe is in, 92 off the line. It's Poe, the catch, the bulldozing move, and a touchdown. Tom Tari Poe, the big man rumbling in. What a catch.
What a play. What a design. Who thinks to throw the ball to their defensive tackle, Dontari Poe?
You give them a week off, and this is the kind of stuff they come up with.
Well, look at all the movement. You're going to see them shift out. Here's Dontari Poe. He's in the back. He was in the backfield initially, and then he lines up in that bunch set. You see the three big men up in front block, and he just does the rest. He looks like he knows what he's doing. He lowers the boom.